SpaceX is taking applications for its much-anticipated rideshare program. Don't get your hopes up, it's for rockets, not humans. Called the Smallsat Rideshare Program, it's aimed at small satellite customers. Applications for the program opened up on February 5th, and rideshare missions start at $1 million to use a Falcon 9 rocket to get your satellite into orbit. In the grand scheme of things, a $1 million price point is cheap for this sort of thing. SpaceX Rideshare Falcon 9 launches, a service which was announced last year, as it will help SpaceX in expanding their market to gain small satellite customers who have a low budget or don't need a full rocket. The booking of a full rocket can cost up to $60 million. In this video, Engineering Today will discuss SpaceX Rideshare Program, where SpaceX now lets you book a satellite launch aboard a Falcon 9 rocket through online. Pricing starts at $1 million. Let's get into details. SpaceX is offering the Falcon 9 rideshare service via the website at a starting price of $1 million for the payload ranging up to 200 kilograms, and any additional weight will be charged at a price of $5 per kilogram. The program also means that smaller customers would no longer have to piggy bank on a larger launch, enabling them to plan their mission with much greater assurance. The selection tool asks interested applicants to specify the desired orbit, like sun synchronous, low Earth, or polar, and their desired date, the earliest your payload can possibly fly, with dates starting this June as of this writing. Inputting your estimated payload will give you an estimated cost. Proceeds brings you to a series of screens where you select whether you'll need a 15-inch or 24-inch port on the launch vehicle, which is largely a function of volume and mass, as well as the specific rocket you're looking to book a ride on from upcoming scheduled missions. SpaceX can also offer on-site fueling, insurance, and port adapters for additional costs. Add-ons like port adapters to meet the standard sizes that SpaceX uses, as well as SpaceX-provided separation system in case you don't have your own, along with options for on-site fueling if your spacecraft has its own propulsion system, and insurance for up to $2 million in value. The online application tool is just as easy as ordering a custom car on Tesla's website, SpaceX's sister company, but for launching something into space. This isn't just a lead generation form either. Once you've selected all your options and confirmed that you're not subject to any actions or international traffic in arms (ITAR) restrictions imposed by the US government, you can provide your credit card number to pay an initial deposit of $5,000. After paying the deposit, three installments will be due to be paid. The last installment will be the largest one, and it will be supposed to be paid within a time period of 5 days after SpaceX confirms that the company has accepted your request. In August, SpaceX told that the company is aiming to ramp up its commercial efforts. "We are committed to serving the commercial market as it grows and changes, and we believe we can address the needs of small satellite operators by offering reliable, cost-effective access to orbit through regularly scheduled, dedicated rideshare missions," a SpaceX spokesperson said. SpaceX Falcon 9 rideshare services via the website is one step closer to achieving this aim. SpaceX has also published an accompanying rideshare user's guide that goes into a lot more detail about the program, including technical requirements, details about things like environmental testing, legal considerations, and much more. It's the first program of its kind that allows essentially anyone with the right technology and enough money to launch something into space. Of course, I would forfeit that deposit because I don't have the slightest clue about getting anything to space from a regulatory perspective, or the minimum $995,000 required to pay the balance for even the smallest payload without any additional frills. But if you do know what you're doing, there's now no easier way to book an orbital flight. Aside from helping others get their satellites into space, SpaceX also launches its own Starlink satellites into low Earth orbits. So far, it's launched 4 batches, about 240 satellites, into space since May of last year. In the company's own words, the Starlink satellite project aims to deploy the world's most advanced broadband internet system to provide fast, reliable internet to locations where access has been unreliable, expensive, or completely unavailable. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.